Hey guys, welcome to the video. I'm gonna show you guys how I did this look. Inspiration, I will let you know at the end of the video, so stay tuned for that. Okay guys, so this is what my Pride makeup looks like, and I actually think I did a pretty good job for my first time actually putting like different colors together. I didn't have yellow lipstick, but it turned out pretty well. So okay. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed it very much. I enjoyed doing this. This is a lot of fun actually. And I do want to go to Pride next week. No, I am. You guys know I'm not. I'm not, but I do support those that want to keep their identity hidden. And you guys know that I do have family that is of this orientation, and I don't judge. I don't. Oh my gosh, I really am liking this a lot. Oh my god. So next time I do this, I probably may be going. That's gonna be a lot of fun. There's no hate. You love who you love. I'm not here to judge you. No shape, form, or fashion. So I hope you guys had a lot of fun watching this as much as I had a lot of fun doing it. This is a challenge. Challenge accepted and completed. Mission accomplished. I loved it so much. And I got the idea, it was actually a challenge too, that my spiritual sister, I call her my sister, but spiritual sister, Dee Dee, on her channel, let me see if I can pull it up. I mean, you guys are going to see the little video right here of her. When she was doing her makeup, she posted it on her Instagram wall. My sister Dee Dee did her makeup, did the Pride Week, a Pride makeup challenge, and she looked pretty awesome. Like, her pictures are just amazing, the way she did it. I'm not as talented as her yet, so. And I say yet because there's still room to grow, there's still room for error, there's still room to improve, there's just still room, you know what I mean? Oops. So, okay, I'm trying to get to it, I'm sorry y'all, but, I did pretty good. So, I'm gonna take a picture, and I'm gonna send it to her, and see how she did. So, let's see if I can get the picture off of her wall. She did like a glitter butterfly effect on her, and just put a no hate in the middle of it. Here's the picture, like right here. Like, this is what she did, and she looks amazing. So, Dee Dee, thank you for the inspiration. This looks awesome. I did a reference photo to the flag itself, so I really did a great job. Oh, wow. That's good. This looks nice. Oh gosh. Okay. All right, you guys. That's it for me. I'm out of here. Gonna take pictures and show my sister. Yeah, all that. All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye.